Welcome to Discover St. Charles. My name is Bill Christ, and I'm the AMR Project Manager for the City of St. Charles Water Division. The City of St. Charles Water Division is starting a $3.8 million project to convert the city to 100% automatic meter reading. One full-time and four part-time City of St. Charles employees will be working on this project over the next 3 years. These city employees will be uniformed and will carry City of St. Charles identification badges. This project will entail the removal and replacement of approximately 20,000 residential and commercial meters. At the conclusion of this project, all water meters in the city will be read automatically. No longer will a meter reader be required to open the water meter lid and manually read a meter. This new meter will be read remotely by handheld receivers and a receiver unit installed in a city vehicle. This will significantly reduce the time involved with this task. Most homes and commercial establishments will be receiving new meters. This will involve removing the existing water meter and replacing it with a new automatic meter. In most locations, this meter will be placed in the same meter pit. Water supply to the home or business will be shut off for a very brief period during the conversion. The resident will be notified of the work approximately a week prior to the installation. Schedule updates will be provided via this media and on the city website. More importantly, door hangings will be placed on all homes up to a week in advance. Also, I will be notifying residents of the work on the day of the installation. The installation will be performed between 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. Monday through Friday. If you have any questions concerning this upcoming project, please feel free to call the Water Division offices at 636-949-3366.